has been trying to beat my dragon death count. She's done this at least 5 or 6 times now. She gets a critical move right away and jumps on the dragon's head and starts pounding on it. Good day. I don't think I've done that yet in this playthrough. Maybe I did it once. No? No, I take that back. I haven't done it yet in this playthrough.
The safest way to travel. Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
I haven't really killed all that much dragons. The dragons are vanilla in my game, so they're... They die real easy. I'm not using deadly dragons like I've used before.
The throne suits me, don't you think? Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I believe we're done.
Out of my way. I'm not friends with anyone here. Fine, I'll go somewhere else. Okay, so I let the face sculpture lady do her thing on me. So I have a different body now. Still the same race, just different body. I thought I'd try a different look. Mortifying doing this in front of everybody in a sewer's pit somewhere. But I was curious if I could even get to the Raggin Flaggin without even doing any thieves quest stuff. You know, Brynjolf is still upstairs wondering if I'm ever gonna watch him do his little, you know, shell game upstairs. Is my head track broken? Probably. Yeah, I'm not head tracking anyone. As far as I can tell. Well, it's turned on. Eventually it'll start working again once I fast travel somewhere.
I have no business with you. All right, but if you get arrested, don't blame it on me.
She has no business, but she'll still train me. Training strangers. Don't know if there should be a mod called Don't Train Strangers. You know, to get trained by somebody, they have to know you first.
Praise, for only through your grace and benevolence.
But then someone will say, why don't you just pay them to be trained? Because that's what you're doing.
We are but
mad. Oh man, what is this? I'm in hell. I'm in hell. I don't know what happened there. Okay, the latest, greatest, unofficial patch prefers to throw dead bodies out here at the main door. I get it. There's been another murder at Windhelm. Because if you fast travel inside the place, you won't see the body. They'll be talking about a dead body and you're like, what body? Not knowing it's been thrown out. It's been thrown out into the, you know, to feed the wolves. I wish the unofficial patch would stop messing with stuff like that.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
See, this guy's gonna talk about the body.
Return of the Dragonborn. Indeed. I thought you captured the Butcher. You said the city was safe now. How could this have happened?
It's normally the body would just be laying here.
Obviously. You should visit the Bloodworks to talk to Woundfirth. We need to figure out where the evidence went wrong.
In one of my playthroughs, it was kind of cool watching the Butcher follow that wicked lady around. And she had this look on her face like she knew she was gonna die.
Good to see you again, friend.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
That was kind of cool. But the chance of even seeing that in a playthrough is so slim. For one, it's happening at nighttime. I wouldn't even see it now unless I had a torch, because my night is so dark in my game now. Also, you have to get here soon enough before she's killed before you even get here. Three, you gotta be looking for it, so you're metagaming to even notice that that's going on in the game.
When Ulfric was killed, justice was done. That might sound harsh, but it's how I feel. It was a pleasure.
I'm glad to see you. Really? That's wonderful. I accept.
So this is version 2 of what's her face. This time, her boots have textures now. Such as they are.
Yes.
So I'm thinking.
Of course.
Everything's hunky dory now.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
People were still on the internet complaining that she doesn't talk, she won't follow you. But it's because they don't have RDO installed. So I'm giving her stuff, thinking everything's hunky dory. You know, she's been fixed. Her ears stick out of that little hat I gave her. I guess her ears are custom made. If I remember right.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Because to have her hairstyle with those ears, you have to. There's some doing you have to do.
Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Now, if I give her
Let's
a real
see what
helmet,
you have for me today.
Her ears disappear, I think.
Let me know if you need.
Or maybe her ears always go through the hats, but the other hats are just thicker. They're bigger hair. The hats I give her are just thicker hair helmets compared to the one she's got on now. So other helmets will hide her ears more than others.
Show me what you've got. Mm-hmm.
See, that one hides her ears.
What can I do for you, friend? Very well.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
There's not much idols down here for these NPCs to do.
All right, then. Good to see you again.
I don't have more tavern idols
Good
installed.
Luck out there.
So there's a lot of standing around doing nothing. There's no bard in this place.
Okay, just this once.
Let's not waste any time.
I was curious about this guy's beard. If I give him a hat, what happens to his beard?
If you need anything, I will be up.
What the?
That looks bizarre.
You look like you could use a drink. I'm still here. Running out of room, eh?
I mean, his beard. It makes sense that his beard would stick out like that.
Okay. Just this once.
I mean, it wouldn't just disappear, would it?
So good to see you again. How can I argue with that?
She's got that high elf voice.
Good to see you.
So she goes upstairs and just stands there.
Really? That's wonderful. I accept.
Now her outfit needs to go, though. Okay, the potions, that's all stuff that I gave her. So,
yes.
What has he got?
How can I argue with that? Hello, friend. Watch yourself out there.
Who's pushing me? Who all is here? So every night these guys hang out by the Grey Quarter. Harass elves. Oh, this person's stuck in a wall.
Yes.
So who put that idol there? Is that a immersive citizens AI overhaul?
Those things, small and evil, like something out of a nightmare. They come from Stillborn Cave to the north. I know it.
Where are we going? I guess I forgot something. Oh, there she is. I'm just checking to see if there's any vampires anywhere.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself. Until next time.
Okay, I'm still supposed to investigate the other dead body. Maybe later.
Yes? Anytime.
And I'm looking for,
let me know if there's anything else you need.
You know, the bum lady. She's always standing by one of the fires, asking for money. I haven't seen her. I wonder if she died or something. But I have all my people protected, so I don't think any of them can be killed. I can kill them, but they can't kill each other. It's against the rules. Really? Maybe she's standing over here by the other fire pit, the brazier things, where they're usually she's standing here, warming herself. Where is she? Might as well go in here and get something for that mage over in Riften.
Let me know if you need anything.
Good to see you.
I haven't noticed it yet, but there was something wrong with her eyebrows.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
So that's what she looks like without any light on her face. So I'll put the light back on. I'm gonna try a brighter one.
What can I do for you, friend?
The gray skin.
All right then.
It doesn't reflect light all that much.
So close to the answer. Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white file, but this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach its resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it.
Don't
dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you fool!
I'm amazed that all the weapons are on the weapon racks and all the food is on the food rack instead of on the ground.
Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale.
Can I help you with something? Let me know if there's anything else you need. Can I be of service? If there's any way I can assist you, please let me know.
What's with this boob outfit she's got on?
Now that you mention it, I think
it's like boob armor, but it's like a dress. It's probably armor though. What's with the boobs?
How can I be of service? I'm glad to help you.
We get it, you're a girl. She's not going to wear anything I give her. So I'll probably have to make her a generic outfit. The bum just pushes her out of the way.
Assorted fruits and vegetables, all delicious and affordable.
Assorted wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
Which outfit?
Everything's fresh and delicious.
Decisions. Maybe the tavern outfit.
Buying and selling a wide range of assorted goods. The best selection in winter.
Good.
So now any armor I give her, she'll put on.
Can I help you with something? Let's see what you have for me today.
It's infinitely better than something that has zero armor. Maybe infinity is the wrong word. Because what's zero times infinity?
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay, so now she's wearing Ulfric's outfit. I guess she can wear that for a while. I was shocked that she would put that on. But I think it's been hacked, so there is some armor on Ulfric's outfit. I'm still looking for the bum lady that hangs out here. Because she trains people on how to pick locks. Where is she? I don't know where her hiding place is. And you're still locked out of your own house. Okay, so now she comes into the house.
Leave me alone. You're dumb.
That's not creepy.
Back off.
Okay, so they're all upset because they got kicked out of Winterhold.
You, what do you want? Just go.
And the bum lady's not here. I thought maybe she's inside the tavern?
Sure. What can I do for you?
Yes.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes. With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe the dragon.
I'm a writer by trade. I write drama, friend.
the legends and history of Skyrim made to excite and inspire. Poor Gerard Germain at the Bard's College has been waiting for my latest work, Olaf and the Dragon. For weeks now, roads are a mess. You're sure? When you see Gerard, ask for a tip. I'm sure he'll be in a good mood after reading this. May you lose yourself in the pages of a good book.
So who all is here?
Can I help you with something? Show me what you've got.
Good to see you again.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
So I don't know why he's just standing there.
Got some fresh baked bread and good.
He's acting like it's either a blizzard outside, or there's a dragon outside, or vampires are outside. Because NPCs just don't stand at the door like that and not go in or out.
But I'm glad to see you.
There you are. Where have you been?
Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Always a pleasure.
Ah, the young and stupid. Oh. Isn't that a shame? And here I am in the Bloodworks. Looks like you aren't such a sharp investigator after all. What made you think I was to blame in the first place? I've actually been after the killer myself. My what now? I've never kept a journal, I can assure you. What exactly did this amulet look like? I know it well, or at least I've heard of it. I would wager that carving once depicted a skull. That is the necromancer's amulet of legend. It appears you were at least half right. There is necromancy at the heart of this. I've been noting a pattern to when the killings happen. Now that we know they're tied in to some sort of necromantic ritual, I think I know when the next might occur. Let's see. From a Lordess of Last Seed until a Midas of Hearthfire, it will happen soon. Very soon. Keep watch in the Stone Quarter tomorrow night. That's almost certainly where the killer will strike next.
I can't reach the other guy.
What do you want, milk drinker?
Oh, see, now he's upset with me again. I was wondering if he would change his tune.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, fellow who wrote the cookbook. I'll take my leave then.
How can I be of service? Good.
Okay, I got the white file. So I'm just here to drop it off.
Alchemy is simple. Unless, of course, you were simple. Hmm. Then, I can't help you. Listen. It matches every description of the file that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it, then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself. Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the file, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
I think she is always cooking. Always.
To thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times. Here. You should have this. Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.
Oh, sorry.
It pleases me to see you again. Be careful. These are dangerous times.